The system actually has LED indicators on there that tell us when the filters are dirty, so it's basically on demand. Depending on where they're installed, you know, the frequency of use will dictate how often that interval is. There's nothing prescribed. It's basically, you know, when they reach, you know, little dirty, you know, full symbol on the gauge there is when we would do it. So like places like the wellness center would be changed at a higher frequency. Okay. Just a lot more consumption happening there versus, you know, a filter that may be in a, you know, less traveled area of campus. Okay. Specifics on what's in the cartridge, but it's basically similar to most cartridge type filters that you would have in your home, that you'd have like on a refrigerator, for example, taking out, you know, particulates in the water, whether it's you know, suspended solid or metals, things like that. Usually they have a charcoal filter in there for taste, just to make the water better. There's no real test procedure we have for them. I mean, we just follow the manufacturer's instructions for replacing those when they're dirty, and once they come out, they're discarded. So if somebody was to file you know, an inquiry or make a complaint about, hey, something doesn't taste right, then, you know, we'd probably look into it more. But to date, I'm not aware of any reports of anybody, you know, complaining about, you know, taste or otherwise, you know, with those filters.
Okay, and if someone was to file a complaint, where would that information go?
It'd go in our work order system. You know, someone asks us to come out, check it out, and then we'd have a record of it.